Did you go to the doctor about his arms? About the movement?
What's going on with his arms?